Your website can have multiple pages, and each page can tell your customer something new about your website. This video will show you how to make a page. Click on the Pages section to the left of the dashboard and click on the plus button in the top right corner. Fill in the details to the page as shown in the above screenshot. And press publish when you are done. To make changes to your pages, click on the pencil icon to edit, window icon to view, and the trash icon to delete.